I'm here at the 801 Cabaret. Well, I mean, actually, 801 Bourbon. We are. Ready for fantasy? Gonna have a blast. I'm gonna go to Germany. I'm gonna film it, but I can't stream it because I just don't have that service. So I hope you like the video. Hey Gator, do you want something from there?
No, I'm good. I got a friendship room. Thank you.
Huh?
I ain't already. Yeah.
I'm gonna get something and bring it back.
All
Whoops, hi baby.
What?
How dare you?
What?
You just hurt my feelings.
Blister.
I love you. The, you know, like the sports bras, except now they're tank tops and they come up and then they X in the back, but they go right above here.
I love that, but I don't have them yet. This is all comfort colors, okay. So this is my first, literally, I've been open for 2 weeks.
They're comfortable. I've been here 32 years. They're comfortable.
Nice.
But I, personal story, 400, 450, ruptured, 800, 850, wished I never got them. Okay, we're back now. Fantasy Fest. Goombe.
It's beaming. Hey,
how y'all doing?
How are you?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
You ready?
Not yet. I'm just doing a video and then I'll be back. Maybe.
I charge $10 a video for an hour of the picture.
Let me put this on pause. No. Okay, we're recording. Don't get old, you go blind. Okay. Woo! Let me turn this back around. Oh, very nice, very nice. You know how many of these things I haven't eaten for years? Oh. Yes. And this is, of course, my sister club. 801, no, it's Bourbon Street Pub. Go check them out. See if I can hustle a free drink.
I think I might get something on
look,
the right here.
She was in my last video. The same guy, Kyle. Of course, he's going to be himself and not say nothing. And of course, my sisters who do say stuff.
Hi.
Doing a video for Facebook Mirror and YouTube.
Hi.
See? Not going to say a word. It's going to be weird. Don't know why. He's an actor. So, lots of events here. They had a really wonderful event. The stage was up over there. You saw it. Hey, how are you?
Pretty good. How are you doing?
Right. Yeah, I'm doing a video for Facebook and YouTube. You know, just
showing the fun.
Well, I try to.
My thing for smart right now.
Tell me.
I'm selling raffle tickets, $20 each for Smart Ride, and then they
Smart Ride is still for the disabled veterans.
And one last year.
How much are they?
And so they're selling tickets.
We can have it delivered.
They said, I'm just walking down. I'll be back up. Happy. Congratulations on the anniversary. So, gonna go back down. Sorry, friends of mine. Always. Hi, I'm just doing a Facebook video for my friends. Oh, now we get into the other stuff. The masks and the clothing. And they do, oh, look at this.
I know, right?
Hi, I'm Marilyn Daniels. I'm doing a Facebook / YouTube. I don't make no money. What's your name?
Nicole.
I'm Shala.
Shala, yes. Pleased to meet you. Marilyn.
Thank you.
Oh, this just speaks to me.
Speak to it, Marilyn.
Yeah.
Have a conversation with it.
Gorgeous. Penny, you gotta come down here. She did do an African dance class.
That's good.
At the Coffee Mill, which is a local place for you dance.
Yeah.
Rehearsal so hard.
Oh, okay. So she might like these.
Yes. And we do events, you know, so we dress up a lot.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
So you must like some of these custom pieces.
Well, I support myself as a drag queen, female personator, so of course. I just...
I hear you.
It's okay.
Size it up a little bit. Take care.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
All right.
There we go. And more food. Yeah. A lot of food this year.
Only that you meant. Yeah, you didn't look at the right.
Got some jewelries up in this booth. Gonna take a little bit longer time walking back. That's what I'm actually gonna visit. I don't understand why all the food is up front and they have all the merchandise at the bottom. Aww. This isn't fair. Facebook, YouTube. I'm Marilyn Daniels. I work the 801.
I'm Tiffany. How are you doing?
Nice to meet you.
This is my friend Zabuth, and she designs all this beautiful gemstone jewelry.
I'm going to spend more time coming back.
All right, well, you have a great day and enjoy, okay?
Well, welcome to Key West, and thank you for coming to Kumbaya. Tamales. One of my favorites. And then here we have Whitehead Street. Now it goes further down, and many years ago we used to do businesses here, but...
Homemade tamales!
I love my homemade tamales.
Oh, well, I may have to get some there. I'm not gonna pay my electric this month. I'm gonna be buying food. More merch. Don and Sonia, remember this place? Okay, guys, I'm gonna sign out. Peace out from paradise. Miss Marilyn Daniels here. Remember, it's always fun to be the one, and we love you.